Hi, this is Louisa, and in this video, I'd like to show you how you can manage your inbox using folders and rules. Gmail call them labels and filters. So let me quickly show you what you can do. So this is my demo account, and the first thing I'd like you to do is to go to settings and start creating new folders. Gmail has given you some basic folders here, but you can have as many new folders as you like. For example, if you want to create a folder to keep Gmail calls them label, all the tips and resources and all the tutorials or newsletters from me. So all you need to do is go down to label and create new label and say anything from Louisa. You want to keep them there. So then the second step is to create rules. Rules are called filters. So you create a filters and say anything. Anything is represented by star. Anything from this domain. Okay. You want them to skip the inbox, go straight to this folder, never send it to spam, and categorize it as personal. Now, of course, you can do other things. You can forward it, star it. I would suggest that you send it straight to the folder and only check your email maybe once a day or twice a day so you're not disturbed. We have set a rule. I am going to send myself an email. So let's say I create an email to the demo account and I say testing, and this is from me. So I'm going to send it and we wait. So now I'm expecting that Google will automatically file that email under this folder. Okay, and we see now, once I refresh it, my inbox is clean. It has nothing, and Google has automatically filed the email from me into this folder. It is now in this folder. So when I have time at the end of the day, I have different folders that I can check. And if I don't have time, I just leave them there. So now I can read this email. So this very short video shows you how to keep your inbox clean using folders or labels and filters. So if you find this video helpful, feel free to like it or share it. And if you have any further questions, leave me a comment. And if you like other tutorials like this, just subscribe to my channel. I look forward to seeing you again.